about some high school hoops on the second day of the new year. Midway traveled down I-35 South, taking on Temple. Tim Katz on the fast break. Lele Burleson gonna go coast to coast for the easy lay-in. Then later it's Corinne Grovey. Wide open down the court. Look at that. But Midway, they would respond in a huge way. Shamara Duncan from downtown. Pantherettes led by 8 after one quarter of play. They go on to win 59-50. They're 5-2 in district play.